A man in his 50s has died after being burned in an apartment fire this morning. That fire broke out around 5:30 this morning on West Belfort near Fondren in southwest Houston. Investigators have ruled the fire accidental, saying the man fell asleep while he was cooking. He was taken to Memorial Hermann, but did not survive.
No other occupants were in the apartment. No other injuries, no injuries to firefighters.
Investigators say there were no working smoke detectors inside of the apartment. The fire did not spread to any additional units.